First, I'll use my white crayon. So, a curvy shape that we can color in for white. Then we use our black crayon for this shape. There, black and white. So.